you know, have a small dog, and I'm worried about that, you know, as well, and it's scary.
More Nile monitor lizard sightings in Cape Coral. A lot of people living there posting pictures of the invasive species to Facebook.
The city says there's at least 1,000 of the large invasive lizards roaming around town, and if you see one, it's kind of shocking. Today, NBC2's Amelia Fabiano talked to worried neighbors.
These invasive creatures are notorious for preying on small animals like pets. That's why some of the neighbors I spoke to in Southwest Cape Coral say they call the city to come trap them before they chow down.
Ew, get out of here.
They look like something out of Jurassic Park.
She started barking, and as I walked right here, it ran along the house and right into the canal.
But Priscilla Trammell has found these giant lizards in her own backyard.
It was very fast, the monitor lizard, because I noticed it out on the other side of the screen, and by the time the dog started barking, and by the time I got there, it was already slithering into the canal.
The Nile monitor loves to hang out near canals, making parts of Southwest Cape Coral a prime location. Trammell's neighbor found this one out back just this week.
They're long, black, kind of snake-like, but with a pointy snout. Scary looking.
Scary looking and able to grow up to 7 feet long. The species is invasive, and the city estimates more than 1,000 in Cape Coral alone.
We definitely want to work to get rid of almost any invasive species of animal.
Experts say they can be dangerous to wildlife.
They have very sharp claws, very sharp teeth, and a very powerful tail that they can definitely cause some damage with.
While it's been a few months since Trammell has seen one herself, she's taking precautions since her neighbor's close encounter.
I'm on the lookout.
If you see a Nile monitor on your own property, make sure you contact the Cape Coral Environmental Resources Division or the FWC. They'll send someone out to trap it. Live in the studio, Amelia Fabiano, NBC2.